I guess we really did just take over each other's ships. Through the maelstrom.
Where did you hide, Harponymus?
Whatever, I think we just fight these guys.
Stay down!
Pass. Imagine he just has a bunch of fences on his ship. I had a feeling he was gonna keep attacking. Do you think we got that fairy in though? Have any potions just laying down on the ship? That would be nice. Oh, they really don't have any potions. Kinda crazy. Oh, I thought that was gonna be so much heavier.
The proper fight at last, we're all going to die. The butcher's bill.
I need to hurry.
He'll be fine. Is catching up. Oh, ding. Holy dude. The ship's gonna break because of the force.
No! There he is! He wants him alive!
Yeah, I bet he does.
I'm coming for both of you.
Okay, we are gonna get rid of you first. In 2 seconds. Okay, fair enough. I needed the potions anyways. And there's probably gonna be a lot more phases after that anyways. Ooh, nice. Also, that's kind of awkward. Alright, that works. I thought I would have to do the cutscene again. That's kind of funny. And I'm kind of the combo.
She must be here somewhere.
Nice. Might as well cut that. We'll just drive this up. Alright, there we go. Fair enough. I really thought this was a dead end. You know, I think I like that more. Okay, wait. Okay, and then we're gonna get rid of this and see what else we can upgrade. Oh. I think we'll survive without this. Oh, it increases the range? That's interesting. I think for now, we'll upgrade that. I guess that's true. I think we'll get rid of Lee actually. We'll see how these lights work, and then we'll go from there. Alright, Turbo. Oh, okay. Jill. Oh my god, I never changed it. Dude, those moves really don't do a lot of damage. But they do a lot of sacrifice, so it's fine. Nice. Jill.
You came.
Yeah, I did.
Get back.
I have to figure out how to get back.
Clive, how did you?
I'll explain later. Hands. Can you walk?
Out of here, I can.
Stand still.
Yeah, that would help.
Phoenix, are you not the dominant of fire? I see naught before me but a guttering flame.
Oh no, he went back to me. Oh no. Damn, that's intimidating. Oh my god, he went full send. Oh, he's gonna full, oh what, he's like the god of fighting? He just has power of fighting? All he does is cut stuff. Oh, nice. Oh shit, I'm gonna turn to our feet. And then we're gonna beat Odin. Hey, you sit still. Oh. Oh my god. Oh no. Hey, at least you saved the ship, I think. Oh my god, dude. Why is this so deep? Oh, Haven. What is this? What is this cutting? It just got rid of all the water and the water's not refilling? Oh no. Damn, we were not expecting that. Maybe we just have to swim to the side of the waterfall. Or I guess the ocean.